Tonight, as I said earlier, we're so grateful that you're here with us, so grateful that you have tuned in to be here with us at Christ for the Nations at our Tuesday night encounter. Well, tonight we have a guest worship leader. She is no stranger. You guys saw it on Instagram, right? She's no stranger to Christ for the Nations. She's a graduate. She's from Brazil. Yes. She is singer, songwriter, gospel recording artist. She's a worship leader now at Gateway. She is a powerhouse for the kingdom of God. She surrendered her heart years ago. And so God has used her mightily with worship leading. So help me make welcome Ana Paula from Brazil.
Also, you forgot to mention one of the most important things. I'm a teacher at Christ for the Nations.
Yes. She's teaching the worship major.
And it's an honor for me. I'm so grateful to be back here in this place, in this same auditorium where many, many times the Holy Spirit touched my life when I was a student. Whoa. And I really value this opportunity to worship the Lord together with each one of you. And I really believe tonight can be a very special night in your life, in my life, as we encounter the Lord. Amen. Thank you so much. Let's clap our hands to the Lord again. Can you shout to the Lord? Can you give Him all your praise tonight? He's worthy.